No matter where you at, it's an opportunity for you to sow the seed of God.
Yes.
Sow the word of God in somebody's life. Mm-hmm. Did I say you have to know it all?
No.
But just what you know may be just what they need.
Amen.
Because here's where most of us stumble along the way, and because we don't know exactly what it says.
Right.
When you have the resource right in front of you, what makes people not use the resources that are right there available? You'll talk on your phone all day long, you'll look for the texts, hallelujah, as they come across the line. But what if God wants to text you, hallelujah, and say, what are you doing?
Yeah.
All right.
You see that text, wouldn't you? You read that text, wouldn't you? But when a person is standing right in front of you and you have that same iPhone, you can always go to the word of God.
Amen.
That's right. That's right.
Brother, in this situation, look, you need to read this right here where it says, by his stripes you are healed.
Yeah.
You already been healed.
That's right.
You need to confess with your mouth and believe in your heart. Hallelujah.
Right.
And you shall be saved. You don't have to give make up anything from out of your own intellect. Hallelujah. God has already provided a word for you. Hallelujah. He's written it down for you. All you gotta do is use those same resources that you sit there and hold conversations about that are not even about God. Hallelujah. But you can hold a conversation. You can call somebody up and talk about their problems without giving a solution.
Amen.
Don't always be part of the problem.
That's right.
Be part of the solution.
Yes.
The solution is the word of God.
Mm-hmm.
Kingdom men and kingdom women step up to the bat. Hallelujah. Understanding and listen for God. And there has to be a time, as we were studying the other night, to get away with God.
Mm-hmm.
To spend some time with God.
Yes.
That way you won't be spending so much time doing the things that are not of God.
Yep.
You might have to close yourself off from the world, hallelujah, and you might have to just go in your closet.
Yeah.
And you might have to seek God, hallelujah, seek him for what he would want you to do. Because we got to begin to do what God would have us to do and not what we want to do ourselves.